His dreams were consumed by death, and his body and soul snapped. One day he cracked. He became his own home. No fire could burn.